Where do you go? Hmm? No, 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 mama. Abeg, this thing are 3 weeks you are owing me. I just got them beg you now, make you pay my rent now. I don't want problem. You get? No be allowed to take business house. No be your market that take business. Pay my rent now or else, man, you get problem. You hear me show now? I need money now or no, or never.
Ah, okay, landlord. Galala, no verse for me now. Me, I be your boy. Galala, I go pay you, inshallah. By next week, your money go reach your hand.
No.
Galala, I swear. Eh? Galala, all about the go, money they come. I will give you your money by next week. Galala, ah, you my person
see,
now.
I did not build my this house with a beg. Hmm? Let me go. See, in fact, I'm not even giving an excuse. If you don't pay me this money today and now, you are packing out of my compound. In fact, wait, allow me have a time. Where is that idiotic tenant that came that parked in here without my notice? I've told the mechanic, don't employ anybody without me knowing them. He's owing me for 2 months now, I don't have to pay. Where is that idiot? If I know you, I'll kill you. If I get you, I'll kill you. I will tell you that I'm a boss. I will make sure that I will kick you. Tell you that I have been a boxer. That's for my. Yeah!
Landlord, sorry.
My friend.
What type of man is this?
Is it not you? No verse, eh? Wait on, sir. Let me be landlord. And they do give me. So I can't see I shout, bring people come outside. Can't take their own. Give away. Hope I do not disturb your sleep. Happy Christmas. I wish you the same. That's it. Take and help yourself. This is New Year.
God have mercy upon us.
Hey, Jesus!
This evening you will die.